Yo, let's get that. Wait. wait. Let's give thanks to Judge Blaze. Everybody bring up Judge Blaze.
Judge Blaze.
Wait. But the champion tonight.
Hold on. It's a bomba clad sound clash, you know. You think you have blood clad down yet? Sting International got till the morning. Blood clad, you have to have three more rounds.
Y'all in the champion Swizz Beatz once again.
No, what are you doing? This is for the people, it's not for either one of us.
No divisions. United, let us go.
Turn around, you gotta stop.
I respected the rules.
Talk to the people for the culture. Why'd y'all do this tonight? Why'd y'all do this for free?
One just wanted to do this a long time.
You told me the story about you.
The story wasn't about this.
It was about wanting to snipe me since money cash holes.
But Apple Card was telling me something different that night.
You got it on tape. You recorded it.
All right, but for the people.
But honestly, you know, we're blessed.
Hold on, my man.
Me and Jess are blessed with a talent that was able to survive the 90s into the 2000s. And, you know,
there's nobody that can say that.
A lot of people came up with us. It was a lot of people when we started that producer movement that put the producer in front and gave us that light. And I respect this man, like, super. You understand? And, like, I can't even be around people I don't respect. So to be around him all this time and taking my time out to do this back and forth and for him to take his time out, I think the culture need this, you know, and we should just, like, it shouldn't be no politics involved. A lot of people hit us up for the business with this, and we was like, yo, we gonna do this Instagram Live and give it to the people. They don't gotta log into nothing. They don't gotta subscribe to nothing to see hip hop at its finest, you understand? And, you know, Jess is, he's an aficionado of what he does. You understand? Like, this man is he's a doctor, he's a scientist, he a creator. He has many a tracks that I wish that was in my catalog. And, you know, honestly, like real talk, you know what I'm saying? And this wasn't no easy fight tonight. I had to switch my bag a couple of times because he was playing joint. I didn't even know he did. You know what I'm saying? So I had to get strategic and get in my bag. And, you know, this wasn't about no big eyes and little U's, you understand? We all got accolades and, you know, we all got things that we could hold up our own trophies. But this was more about unity. There was no violence in here. There was no, you know, no negative energy in here. You know, we talk a little bit because that's the culture.
Right.
You understand? And we was competitive because that's the culture. But, you know, I wish that more artists would come to the table and do these different things without all the foolishness, because this music allowed us to get out of our ghettos at these particular times. And for us to be able to come into a studio, you know, we wish to have a studio where we in right now to record, and for us to be in here and giving the world something for free, we probably inspired 100,000 new producers tonight.